Little Mrs. Earwig, she had a little son. She called the baby Earwig A, but he was number one. A second she called Earwig B, Earwig C came next. D and E soon followed. Then came F, as you'd expect. G and H were subsequent. I and J came then. K, L and M were triplets. But who followed Earwig N? In the Insects League Cup final, he gave the crowd a treat. He gave the stick insects some stick. Here we go, could not be beat. Oh. His first goal was a header, and his second sewed it up. His third made it a hat trick. Epsom Earwigs won the cup. All the grasshoppers were chanting. All the spiders, hand in hand, in hand, in hand, in hand, in hand, in hand, in hand. As they sang the Earwig anthem, and it echoed round the stand. In silence. Little Mrs. Earwig, I wonder if you know that your 15th little offspring is the famous Earwig O. Here we go, they sing at Wembley. Here we go at White Hart Lane. At Old Trafford and the Oval. Here we go again. Here we go, they chant at Chelsea and the Royal Albert Hall. Some talk of Alexander Beadle, but the greatest of them all. Little Mrs. Earwig, does it fill your heart with joy when they sing about your son, oh? Do you whisper, that's my boy?